is a fashion I cannot bear. Why the girls over here like to wear false hair? A fashion terror can't bear. Why the girls over here like to wear false hair? They will shave off the natural hair from the head to put on a wig, whether black or red. And then they look like a judge in a murder case with false hair as to beautify their face. But I prefer a natural beauty, no false hair to make up pretty. In a few years in this island, you're sure to find girls with false hair under the arm. Natural, I think, is best. No false hair and false chest and false comments. I don't mind a woman that wear false teeth. That is to help she to chew she food when she eats. But certain part of her body that contain hair, I like to feel it natural when my fingers there. So if you know that is false hair you're putting on, the terror would surely treat you with scorn. Because I too love a natural beauty, no false hair to make up pretty. In a few years in this island, you're sure to find girls with false hair under the arm. False hair could put you in commerce with false affair. Girl, your head could be cleaner than you'll briner. Don't be afraid to expose it to the terror. So long your face and your lips in good condition, so I can kiss you and show you my affection. But if you know that is false hair, you're fast. If you wear false hair, you're more than fast. Mama, I too love a natural beauty, no false hair to make a pretty. In a few years in this island, you're sure to find girls with false hair under the arm. Glad to be mine. People dead and leave all the hair, and living people buying that to wear. Girl, your head could resemble black pepper gray. To expose your own hair, that is no shame. But if you put on a wig, I think you cost the Lord. Because the hair you would like, you cannot afford. So you better take this tip Tara going to give. Try and be natural long as you live. Because I too love a natural beauty, no false hair to make up pretty. But by this and December month, you're sure to find girls with false hair inside the A-Barbary.